I had a wonderful experience last night. A group of chipmunks, a scurry of chipmunks, I should say, sensed I was cold and came to sleep with me. Such a gentle and generous act. We cannot abandon this work. It's too important. But I'm short on deer samples. There have been sightings of an impressive buck that should make interesting study material, if you think you can track it down for me. If we keep pushing and work together, there's really no knowing how far this journey will take us.
Change.